The B-1 Lancer, often nicknamed the Bone by U.S. military personnel, is one of the most iconic strategic bombers in military aviation history. Built to meet the challenges of modern warfare and evolving global threats, the B-1 Lancer has become a symbol of high technology, design innovation, and flexible adaptation to changing times. This aircraft not only embodies U.S. air power, but also marks the evolution of how air warfare has been conducted in recent decades. In the late 1960s, the United States Air Force faced an urgent need to replace its fleet of B-52 Stratofortress bombers that had been in service since World War II. Although the B-52 had proven reliable, new threats from Soviet air defense systems and the development of intercontinental ballistic missiles, ICBMs, made it necessary for the U.S. military to develop a new strategic bomber that was faster, more sophisticated, and harder to detect. The B-1 program was launched to meet this need. The aircraft was designed to provide a long-range strategic strike capability with supersonic capabilities and stealth technology advantages. Rockwell International, one of the prime contractors, won the contract to develop the aircraft in the early 1970s. The first prototype, known as the B-1A, made its maiden flight in 1974. However, the project soon faced major obstacles. In 1977, President Jimmy Carter's administration decided to terminate the B-1A project due to its high cost and the increasing focus on developing ballistic missiles as a strategic deterrent. However, the project was revived by President Ronald Reagan in the early 1980s, given the urgent need to counter the Soviet threat during the height of the Cold War. The design was modified and refined into the B-1B, a version that was more radar-proof and better suited to both conventional and nuclear missions. The B-1 Lancer had a unique and sophisticated design, reflecting the strategic vision and cutting-edge technology of its time. One of its most prominent features was the variable geometry swing wing, which allowed the aircraft's wings to be adjusted to suit speed and mission requirements. At high speeds, the wings were retracted to reduce air resistance, while at low speeds, the wings were extended to provide maximum stability and lift. The aircraft is powered by four General Electric Phone 101G102 engines, each capable of producing up to 300 pounds of thrust. These engines allow the B-1B to fly at a maximum speed of Mach 1.25, making it one of the fastest bombers in the world. In addition, its large internal fuel capacity gives it an operational range of up to 1,200 km missions, making it ideal for long-range transcontinental missions. The aircraft's stealth capabilities are also noteworthy. While not a full-fledged stealth aircraft like the F-117 Nighthawk or B-2 Spirit, the B-1B is designed to have a much smaller radar signature than its predecessors. By integrating radar-absorbing materials and a sleek aerodynamic design, the aircraft is able to penetrate airspace heavily defended by enemy defenses. The B-1 Lancer is equipped with advanced avionics systems that provide high-precision navigation, communications, and targeting capabilities. Its navigation system uses the Inertial Navigation System, NSPS, and Global Positioning System, GPS, allowing the aircraft to operate with high accuracy even in difficult terrain or under enemy electronic jamming. In terms of weapons, the B-1B is one of the world's largest payload bombers. With three spacious internal bomb bays, the aircraft can carry up to 34 tons of weapons, including conventional bombs, precision-guided bombs, and nuclear weapons. Weapons that can be carried include Joint Direct Attack Munition, JDAM, GPS-based smart bombs, to advanced cruise missiles such as the AGM-158 JSS, JSM, Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile. This capability makes the B-1B very flexible in carrying out various types of missions, ranging from long-range strategic strikes, tactical target destruction missions, to close air support. In addition, this aircraft is also able to adapt to various weapons configurations to deal with evolving threats. The B-1 Lancer entered active service with the U.S. Air Force in 1985 and has been the backbone of the strategic bomber fleet ever since. It was originally designed to carry nuclear weapons as part of the U.S. Strategic Nuclear Triad, along with ICBMs and nuclear submarines. However, after the end of the Cold War, the B-1B's role was shifted entirely to conventional missions. This aircraft has proven its superiority in various military operations, such as Operation Desert Fox, 1998, were used to strike strategic targets in Iraq, demonstrating their ability to destroy critical enemy infrastructure. Operation Enduring Freedom. During the war in Afghanistan, the B-1B played a key role in providing close air support, often dropping precision-guided bombs in support of ground troops. Operation Inherent Resolve. In the war against ISIS, the B-1B was used extensively to strike key targets such as command centers, ammunition depots, and oil production facilities belonging to the terrorist group. Either B-1B's operational flexibility allows it to be a highly valuable asset in a variety of combat scenarios, both in conventional and asymmetric conflicts. The main advantages of the B-1 Lancer are its large weapon capacity, high speed, and stealth capabilities that allow it to penetrate enemy airspace. With a wide operational range, this aircraft can carry out transcontinental missions without the need for frequent refueling. However, the B-1 Lancer also has its own challenges. High operating costs and intensive maintenance requirements are among its main weaknesses. In addition, as a platform that has been in operation for more than 40 years, the aircraft faces pressure to remain relevant amid the emergence of new technologies such as fifth-generation bombers and combat drones. The main advantages of the B-1 Lancer are its large weapon capacity, high speed, and stealth capabilities that allow it to penetrate enemy airspace. With a wide operational range, this aircraft can carry out transcontinental missions without the need for frequent refueling. However, the B-1 Lancer also has its own challenges. High operating costs and intensive maintenance requirements are among its main weaknesses. In addition, as a platform that has been in operation for more than 40 years, the aircraft faces pressure to remain relevant amid the emergence of new technologies such as fifth-generation bombers and combat drones. Thank you.